Dear brothers and sisters, now we are facing COVID-19 pandemic MCO 3.0. Throughout the world, millions of people are already affected. Many lives have taken away by COVID-19. We are in Malaysia. Today, we are already locked down. Few hundred people already sacrificed their life. Especially Havatiratana Welfare Society. Few hundred people are living. They are fully dependent on public donation. We have to give them food. We have to give them necessary things. We have to give them everything. We have to look after them. Unfortunately, when people are already affected, our home also affected. But since with your support, last year we managed to go through that difficult time. But unfortunately, unexpectedly, the COVID has spread, and now we are facing the same thing. So therefore, I humbly would like to appeal to all of you, within your capacity, please come forward to help us to help the needy people. May you be well and happy. Thank you.